Hi Google.
Hi Rishi, how can I help?
Which is your favorite website?
It starts with AG and ends with AOogle.
Hello guys, welcome to my new video. Today we are going to discuss about top 6 exposed module for MIUI. On number 6 we have Greenify. Greenify basically is a tool that let you hibernate any application that runs in the background on your Android device, so that it doesn't use up your battery when you are not using it. You just need to add the apps that you want to hibernate. Go to this 3-dot menu, create a shortcut for hibernate, for sleep and hibernate. It is very useful for saving battery. Whenever you touch this sleep and hibernate icon, it will lock the screen plus force stop all the apps running in the background. Next one is Lucky Patcher. Lucky Patcher is a great Android tool to remove ads, modify apps permission, backup restore apps. You just need to select the app and modify the ABK. It is an app that gives you real control over the permission you give to the apps installed on your Android. Next one is KT2. KT2 means Keyboard Tinter 2. This exposed module allow you to color your keyboard as you want. It uses random colors to tint your keyboard, and whenever you press the keys, it will light up a color which really looks beautiful. Next we have iFont. The theme app of MIUI don't provide various type of font. It only provide few type of font that is not sufficient for us. iFont app is designed to install beautiful font on your phone. iFont have various type of font, and you can choose any font from this app. It requires a root permission, so you need to grant root permission for it. Next we have XUI mod. From XUI mod, you can tweak some framework of your Android, like putting a battery bar on the top of the screen, or you can choose transition animation, or you can choose list view animation. Next we have XMIUI. The paid XMIUI app can be used to change the framework of your MIUI. You can modify the status bar or navigation bar, or you can also customize the MIUI icons. It is very useful app for customizing MIUI. Okay, that's all for today guys. I hope you like the exposed module provided in this video. If you know any good exposed module, you can put it in the comment down below. And thank you for watching my video.